So I just found out strippers make about $3,000 a week, which is about $12,000 a month. So I just want to let y'all know ahead of time, if all fails in my life, I'ma be stripping. Don't ask me, Domo, why are you gonna be a stripper if all fails? Because bitch, that is $3,000 a week. Fuck you mean. Even if I don't want to go that night, I'm going extra overtime, getting that extra money. I'm about this close to stripping. This close. Like, people spend 8 years in college just to make $12,000 a month. I'm gonna be in that bitch like.
Girl, you're working with some ass, eh? Your bad jam, make a nigga spend his cash, eh? His last hand, holds pound with your pass, eh? They mad jam, you can ride in the jag, eh? With that jam, you can smoke up by your bag, eh? Aggressive, got money, I can. And trash, yeah. I'm a big time nigga, yeah. Pull a trigger, yeah. I play a hater flipper, yeah. Great filler, yeah. I'm slaying wood, yeah. Out the hood, yeah. Let it be understood, yeah. It's all good, yeah. Got a nigga screaming, Lord.